Before we go to the question and answers, I look forward to taking any contributions or questions you may have. We would just like to take this moment as a group to extend our thanks to our family and our friends and the volunteers that join us here today. We would also like to extend our condolences to the family and friends of Paul Flynn, MP, who we learned passed away.
It's going to be so divided.
I'm now going to open up to questions.
Because Everton's going to win. But.